Denis, it's an absolute pleasure to have you here with us tonight in the heart of London. Are you excited for this production, and can you talk about what for you the magic of live theatre is?
Yeah. I mean, I'm very excited to see this particular play. I remember it from many years ago, the original movie with Gregory Peck, and it's a fantastic piece of work. And I've heard great reports about it on the stage production that I'm about to see tonight. So I'm looking forward to it very much.
And why do you think this story, in all its different forms, still feels as relevant today in 2022 as it did when it was first written, first adapted for screen?
Yeah, I mean, I do think the themes in the play are sadly just as relevant today as they were. Hopefully not quite as much, but we hopefully move forward, you know. But they're very strong themes, and always worth exposing, you know.
Can you talk about what for you makes London, for many people, the undisputed theatre capital of the world, the best place to come for that live theatre experience?
Well, I mean, the theatre in London is just extraordinary. I've played in the West End many times myself, played the Globe, was the Globe at the Gielgud Theatre too. It's an incredibly vibrant city for theatre, obviously in the West End, but also in much smaller venues. It's so vibrant. And my early experiences when I was started out in the business in this city were in much smaller venues. And then I progressed to theatres like this. So it's a great training ground as well. And and we should be very proud of it, you know.
Just finally, talking about yourself, is there anything you have coming up yourself, work-wise, that we should be excited about?
Well, I've just finished Anything Goes at the Barbican, which was an incredible, wonderful experience for me. I absolutely loved it. And I'm working on some other sort of documentary stuff at the moment, so we'll see what the new year brings.